William Albright, composer of our next piece, described his The King of Instruments as a parade of music and verse. And what he has created is a kind of show and tell introduction to the various sounds that are available. Well, this was specifically commissioned to demonstrate the new Holtkamp organ, then new, at the Sacred Heart Chapel of Notre Dame University. The sometimes slightly bawdy texts by Eugene Hahn contribute to this being a bit more than a child's garden of verses about the organ, but, well, you'll see. With Tom Trenny, I hope you're ready at the Schoenstein Organ Console. Here we go with some excerpts from The King of Instruments by William Albright. With keys of plum and palisander, the organist unlocks the music in the box that takes the name of King. He makes the bellows sing, the while he lets his hands meander, inventing combinations grander than any played by Alexander's trumpets flourishing. Manuals are keyboards thrice, stacked great, choir, and swell. The way up leads to paradise, the way down leads to hell. Here come the pedals flaunting their medals. With boots on their feet, they stride to the beat. They parade through the day, they tramp through the night, secure on their way in columns so tight. When they move in a line, they step out so fine. But when making a leap, watch out, they fall in a heap. The flues, balloos. The reeds have a creed. If you want to succeed, try anger and clangor, then tie on some speed. Over the keys his fingers dance, across the pedals his tootsies prance. He huffs and puffs, he frets and sweats, up and down the bench he slides, as over the beastie he presides. He rips his seams, his girdle pops, at last he's pulled out all the stops.